Hello, poultry farmers. This is Dr. Joseph Deji Folutile, World Farmers Center. I'm here again to add value to you, and I'll be talking on the 12 ways to lose money fast in poultry farming business, part 3. 12 ways to lose money fast in poultry farming business, part 3. 1. When you are feeding unproductive hens, remember 70-75 to 80% of your running cost is on feeding. And here you are feeding these birds and they're not laying. That's a problem. That's a problem. You are losing money fast anytime you are feeding unproductive hens. So you must always be very observant. One of the key strength of productive farmers is observation, keen observation. Must notice, so if you have a farm manager who is not observant and the owner is not observant, you are losing a lot of money on that farm. So when you are feeding unproductive hens, you need to act fast and, like I said, act aggressively to solve the problem. Number two, when there is poor egg quality or shelf life. When the quality of the eggs you are laying is low, and when the shelf life of those eggs that are being laid is very low, and customers are coming, they are complaining. They come to buy your eggs, they are complaining that the egg breaks easily and the egg does not stay long easily, more, people will start avoiding buying from you. So you are losing money. You are producing eggs, people don't want to buy your eggs. I mean, that is like going to the middle of the street and tearing money away because you are losing money fast. You need to do something fast about that. When you have poor air quality and then you have low shelf life of these eggs that have been laid, you need to do something fast. And then number three, when you have problem with pea frame, people are stealing your eggs or they are stealing your birds. Is a major problem in the poultry industry of today. You need to act fast. Don't take it lightly. Don't take it like I have the client that, as a matter of fact, they don't eat egg on that farm. They don't give anybody egg. They produce egg more than close to almost 1,500 eggs per day, but nobody takes eggs because to discourage preference, to discourage any form of stealing on that farm, because stealing will cripple your farm. Number one, when you have a case where you are feeding unproductive hens. Number two, when you have eggs that have been laid, they have low quality or poor shelf life. Number three, when you have preference. These are three ways you can lose money so fast in your poultry farm business. You must do everything possible to stop them when you see all these things happening on your farm. Once again, my name is Dr. Joseph Deji Folutile, World Farmers Center, Success in Farming Channel. Please like the video, share it, subscribe to keep getting more and more quality advice, which I've been doing for more than 2 decades, helping farmers to succeed. Thank you.